Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the Captain Disillusion biography and lifestyle. Full name Captain Disillusion. Born on 13 April 1980, age 41 years. Birthplace Riga, Latvia. Occupation independent filmmaker. Nationality Latvia. Zodiac sign Aries. Net worth $1 million to $5 million. Residence South Florida, United States. Genre education comedy. Country of origin, United States. Eye color, black. Subscribers, 2.15 million. Aaron Malikzanian, known by the alias Captain Disillusion, is a Latvian-American independent filmmaker. Malikzanian has been active in the founding of video sharing sites OpenFilm and Filmnet.com and is the creator of the YouTube web series Captain Disillusion, a comedy series of videos promoting critical thinking and skepticism, mainly centering around the use of visual effects and video editing. Malikzanian was born to Soviet-era circus performer parents. His father, Vilen, was a particularly well-known performer. He toured the Soviet Union with his parents until beginning school at age 6, at which time he would live with his grandmother in Riga. Malikzanian is of Armenian and Russian descent. In Riga during the school year, Malikzanian would spend most of his free time trying to copy the style of Disney animators. During summer, he had resumed his circus life off the road. He attended high school at William H. Turner Tech in Miami and studied video production and 3D animation. He continued to do so at the International Fine Arts College, now known as the Miami International University of Art and Design. He graduated from college with a Bachelor of Fine Arts degree in film production. Malikzanian was the co-founder and creative director of Filmnet.com and was the co-founder and chief creative officer of OpenFilm.com. Both were intended as alternative to popular video sharing site YouTube. His work has gained recognition from the Huffington Post, Kotaku, Russian TV International Film Plate, the James Randi Educational Foundation, 14 times Home Media Magazine and Sun Sentinel. Among others, he has also received thanks from people for debunking videos they had shared. In a 2017 interview with Richard Saunders from the Skeptic Zone, he said when talking about the video effects editing process that, you know, the tools change but the methods really don't. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.